To set the preset key as open up in Samsung Galaxy S21, S21 Plus or S21 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find advanced features, and then tap advanced features. Tap set key and then on double press tap open up and then select app you want to open with double press set key, example calculator. Now you double press set key, calculator will be open. Let's do try double press set key. Now calculator was open, and then if you want to change application, tap settings icon and then select app you want to open, for example Mac. For example, clock. Okay, and then when you double press set key, clock will be open. Sorry. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.